you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that left of you is your eyeball, I'm probably dead.
I'm not gonna put you into a meat grinder. If somebody were to, like, push you into a meat grinder...